Hey guys, today we are making macaroni and cheese, and the first step you need to do is boil some water.
Now that it's boiling, we need to pour in the macaroni and cheese. Oh, and by the way, I forgot to show you how they look. And this is how they look. And then we pour all of the macaroni and cheese in, and then we stir it. And then we're going to drain it. And then put in 4 tablespoons of butter. And add 1/4 of cup of milk. And then keep on stirring.
Pour the packet.
And then keep on stirring. And see. We'll get macaroni and cheese. Let it sit and cool.